2 years ago, Fotops were given a challenge.
A really, really big challenge.
To raise £20,000 to build a new school library.
Our school community came together.
We had Musty Days.
Disco!
The summer fate.
Silver challenge.
I bought some cake sales.
We were hampers.
Christmas raffles and so much more.
And now we've done it. Fotops have raised £20,000.
They couldn't all done it without you.
So we would like to say a big thank you from Fotops and all of the children at Towcester Primary School.